Welcome back to my channel. Y'all know who it is, EJ Food. Today, we're gonna eat In-N-Out, Drew. Check it out. Right there. I'll show you the food right now. In-N-Out. Come on, let's go. Alright, family, like I promised y'all last time, I was gonna do a video of In-N-Out. What you think? What y'all think? What y'all think? I'm speechless. This is one of my favorites when I come to Austin or Dallas. Okay, which one's my favorite to start in?
The big one.
Oh my god. Alright, mommy. Look at that.
This is good. You need some latte?
Yeah, I don't need a napkin to put this in. Thank you. Alright. When I come into this area, family. When I come into this area right here, I have to have In-N-Out.
When you come to this area, it's the first time you're in Austin.
Oh yeah, Austin. Last time we were in Dallas. And What? Let's get that bite.
What time is it?
That one's right here. It's like a bomb loaded in. You know, you can put your phone baby heavy. It's like a bomb exploded in my mouth. Really good for food. Let's get these fries right here.
Got 58, please. Got 58.
If you have never ate In-N-Out, I recommend. Look at this fries right here, guys. Look at the gravy. Look at the sauce, whatever it's called. I told my wife, I want the triple. It's triple decker, whatever. What do you get, babe?
Two.
And then behind me, if you have to see behind me, there's like a little fountain behind me. There.
Well, they can't see it. you take a video.
I'll take a video, a short-leash video. If you have not a video. If you have not eaten In-N-Out. Sorry, you know what happened? I think I took a bite of
the glass. Into the paper?
Yeah.
That's a lot of onion.
I can't do this. Sorry. The onions. Sorry. I can't do this. It's not hard, sir. I'm not playing.
Then we push away.
Alright, honey. What's Carl the deal with you? You said right now?
She did a, it was in a competition for ballet folklorico.
Ballet?
Ballet folklorico.
What she said. And we're, we were supporting her, you know, and she was in a competition for school, and we came to this little town, and, you know, we're here, and, you know, and I had to Google in and out. I'm like a mess. Look at this, honey. Right? Oh my God. Look at this. This was fun.
What do you think we should do right now? After we finish?
Into a
mall. We're like really close to a outlet.
Let's go to the outlet store. Behind, over there, is an outlet. You know, for being a little small town, I like this little small town. There's an outlet store right there, and there's a whole lot of stores. Yeah. Oof. Oh, man. If I had to tell you, no mustard.
It has mustard?
Yeah. And the only thing I didn't like off my burger this time is too soggy. The bread got soggy quick. Yours, no?
Yeah.
I don't like that. Comment down below. Let me know if y'all like your burgers when they get soggy. I don't. But this time, you know what time is? I'm just giving a big out. Big. I'm talking about big shout out to my wife. Why I say that? Because my license is suspended, like I told y'all so many times. My baby drove all night in the rain, tired, frustrated, and this time, the big shout out was for my baby. That was a Vanessa does the makeup.
Super tired.
Tired. We have not slept. What time we get up?
We got here in Austin, we're actually at Round Rock, and we got here at 5 in the morning.
And we got slept up for 3 hours, family. And the fries this time, I did not like the fries this time. They're a little too stale for me.
The cheese got dry.
Quick. So yeah, from this area, Round Rock, close to Austin, coming down the road, let me know. Close to come over here. Yeah, so this is one of my favorite. I think this one's way better than, let me see, Burger King. No, top it off with. This is compared to Fuddle Ruckers, this is way better than Fuddle Ruckers. Yeah, go ahead. Alright, family, my burger, it was good. I enjoyed this. If you are from this little town where I'm at, comment down below. And if you have not tried In-N-Out, I recommend it. And don't forget, please, I gotta go. Please don't forget to subscribe and get some haters out and comment and share. I will see y'all later. Oh, and a thumbs up. Please, please give it a thumbs up. Love y'all and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.